Sky, Chase, Rocky, Marshall, Zuma. Trouble.
It's not my fault. I couldn't decide what to bring, so I brought everything.
Sucks up clouds. Is that true?
You're looking at it. It's a free-floating, gyroscopically balanced, remote-controlled weather containment and analysis apparatus.
What? I don't understand a word you just said.
Well, we call it the cloud catcher. It flies around and sucks up clouds, then brings them back to the lab so we can study them.
Excellent, excellent. Well, kiddies, it looks like our bad weather problem is solved. I want all those pesky rain clouds sucked up by the end of the day.
Oh, I'm sorry if I wasn't clear. The cloud catcher is for studying clouds, not for changing the weather.
And I'm sorry if I wasn't clear. Suck up those clouds or I'm closing this university forever.
Well, I guess we could try using it to clear the rain clouds. Just for tonight.
Wonderful. That's what I call scientific consensus.
So many buildings. I wonder which one it is.
Whoa. to our new Adventure City headquarters.
Whoa!
Wow!
Awesome! Now that's a view!
Whoa!
Now that's a view!
How can we afford this place?
Officially licensed Paw Patrol merchandise. This stuff sells like hotcakes. We've got everything we need at our fingertips.
Look! Marshall!
Next time, warn me before you stick a building up my nose.
This is so cool.
It's so high tech.
And check this out. There's even a new and improved pup treat dispenser.
It's a beautiful thing.
Last but not least, this is our mission prep area. Everybody's got their own cubby.
Oh, I want that one.
No, Rubble, don't. That cubby belongs.
Sky.
Sky.
Oops. It's not important how it looks. It's how it makes you feel.
I think you guys are gonna have to cut me out of this thing.
Actually, I'm good.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've gathered you here tonight for a very important reason. To celebrate me. Prepare to be blown away by the most breathtaking fireworks display you've ever seen. Time to light up the sky!
Eesh. This is less than spectacular.
You, Ponytail Man, why are you taking so long between fireworks?
I'm building momentum, man. I have a whole routine mapped out in my head.
Nobody's got time for your self-indulgent hippy-dippy art project. They want spectacle.
To see fireworks this close.